Okay, so rope hammer curl. Recommend using a DPD for this exercise. Obviously, we've got the rope attachment on there. You can use a long rope as well, but you might find you don't get as much range of motion. You want to use a grip that's just inside shoulders when you use this one. Really good exercise for lengthening the bicep and using the forearm. So I'm standing almost above the pulley when I'm at the bottom, keeping my palms facing towards each other throughout. Chest stays up nice and high, shoulders stay in that fixed position. Elbows are not moving from my side forward and back. Squeeze my bicep hard when I get to the top. Fully extending my arm when I get to the bottom, almost contracting my tricep before I bring the weight back up. So don't throw the weight from A to B. Think nice and slow and controlled, contracting the forearm, bicep, lengthening every time you get to the bottom, keeping it nice and slow and controlled throughout.